The U.S. women's soccer team enters the 2015 World Cup as a dancing, music-loving, joking cast of extroverts on the team bus, but as revenge-seeking marauders on the field. More on the fun later. First, the Hunger Games. There, to a woman. Driven by what happened in the 2011 World Cup, giving away two late leads in an embittering loss to Japan on penalty kicks. I'm still not over it, midfielder Tobin Heath confesses. It was heartbreaking and extremely devastating, adds forward Alex Morgan. It took me a long time to get over it, to close that door. But now a new door has opened. Call it the attic door of sorts, as the American women climb into their continental roof to play World Cup games in neighboring Canada,